In this tutorial, we'll cover how to import users from a CSV file in the JumpCloud Admin Portal. To get started, navigate to User Management and select Users. Select the green plus button and choose the option to import from CSV. The CSV import template is pre-populated with columns for available user attributes within JumpCloud. Select Download CSV Template first and begin to fill out the template with your user's information. Keep in mind, CSV file headings are case sensitive and will fail if they don't match JumpCloud's required case settings. Refer to the CSV template downloaded and update the headings of the file you want to import. Users can be imported into the admin portal in either a staged or active user state. Creating a password for a user is optional when importing users. If a user doesn't have a password created, they will have a password pending status, regardless of their user state. If a user has a password created, they will have a password active status. Users that are created with or without a password are not sent an activation email on CSV import. In this example, I've pre-populated a list of sample users. Once your CSV is completed and filled out, navigate to the Users area of the JumpCloud Admin Portal, select the green plus button again, and choose Import from CSV. This time, select the second option, Upload CSV for import. Select your CSV file and choose Upload. This will bring up a selection of the users you'd like to import from the CSV. If you wish to select all users, go ahead and click the checkbox in the top left to select all. This will go through the process of creating the users within JumpCloud for you. You'll see the importation status as well, notifying you of any failures or issues with the user entries. Once the upload of the CSV has been completed, you'll receive an email notification showing the final report of the CSV upload of the users. You can then download the CSV again to confirm that the selected users have been successfully imported. The users will be in a staged or active state depending on your chosen settings. If you wish to activate their JumpCloud accounts now, you can do so by either selecting the users from the user list and choosing Change State to activate, or select the More Actions option, then select Resend Email button at the top right. This will send them the welcome activation email to set their JumpCloud password and to self-activate their account. If you wish to import users with other attributes, have them automatically bound, activated, and more, check out the tutorial Importing Users via CSV with JumpCloud's PowerShell module. To learn more about importing users from a CSV file in the JumpCloud Admin Portal, check out our Help Center articles.